Čaute hoši a vítam vás v prvnej časti Zaklinača trojky. Dneska si opäť zahráme nejaké tie vedľajšie questy. Konkrétne pôjdeme konečne na ten quest, ktorý sme nestihli sa mi za že 25. časti. A ak ešte niečo máme, tak pôjdeme na to. Fajn. Hej, tu nám bol ten typek pri konci tej časti. Takže teraz sa už bez inačích vecí môžeme vrhnúť konečne na tú vedľajšiu. Na ten vedľajší quest. Tak.
Nilfgaardian regiment always accompany you on your walks?
Always. Papa's orders. It's for your protection, Rosa dear. People here hate us. Why? What have I done to them? But enough about that. Soldier, you may leave.
But His Excellency Ambassador Bar-Atra said that...
And this Excellency is telling you otherwise. Do you not recognize him? This is Geralt of Rivia, the best swordsman the North has ever seen. I'm safe with him. Now march off, quickly. Left, right, left, right. Finally. Let's go, Geralt. I've something I wish to show you.
We were supposed to train, not go for a walk.
I know, Geralt. Now stop harping on about it and let's go.
Ináč tento detail sa mi páči, že keď nikoho máme nasledovať, tak idú rovnakým speedom, jak my proste. Čo ako CD Redu robilo celkom dosť dobre. Lebo nie všetky hry to majú.
Here. You see, I thought that instead of training in a dank old cellar, we'd move around in the open air. A duel on a bridge, like in the novels. Now draw your sword.
Only got my steel and silver swords. We should be fighting with practice weapons.
We should, but you of all people ought to know, there's much more fun in doing things you shouldn't.
Fine, if you
accept. If that's what the lady wishes, just don't want to see anyone crying later.
I've a hanky for you, just in case. On guard!
Tak, to bude trvať len minútku, no. No, precvičoval deflect, tak ma neštuj. No, vidíš.
You all right?
Ten outfit, jak ma celý pozdobený do krvou.
Yes. The only thing you've really heard.
A teraz zmizlo. Nice.
By the way, how do you get interested in fencing?
I was bored. I've no friends here. Papa keeps me on a short lead. It's banquet after banquet after banquet. I detest banquets.
Boring conversations, terrible food, and weak booze.
Exactly. At least with a sword in hand, I can have some fun. You know, blow off steam.
All right, what's next?
We should return. Just forgive me, Geralt. I know this might sound awkward, but would you mind turning around for a moment? My corset's shifted. It's pinching me terribly.
I can understand a woman wanting to look pretty, but fighting in a corset? It slows you. Rosa? Shit, she ran off. Anything happens to her, Varatra will kill me. Need to find her.
So we parila, very good.
Can't be far. Seven Cats is this way. Great. Girl just wants to have fun.
From now on, assume your every move's observed.
No, a už má problémy, ty vole. Kdo by to čekal?
Far from home, aren't you, sweetie? And there's no telling if you'll ever get back.
She's Ambassador Varatra's daughter. She's got diplomatic immunity.
I don't really understand the shite you're saying. Now it's clear you love your black ones.
It's no surprise, Lucas. Witches are drawn to monsters, just the way things are. But this beastie, we'll pretend we were ourselves.
Tak, Jedi strik na vás. Zavěte ma k tomu droidovi.
Offended the young lady. Now apologize as nicely as you can.
Forgive me, my lady. I am sorry.
Your turn. Be nice like your friend. Bow low and go be a patriot somewhere else.
Lucas and Kolb. I shall remember those names. And when the Emperor takes Novigrad, I will find them and have them pay.
Easy. Didn't hurt you in the end.
They raised their hand against me. That's enough to have that hand lopped off.
Lesson's
over. Remember what you've learned today. Looks like you'll be using that sword often.
It's beyond me, Geralt. I don't understand you. Why concern yourself with the fate of two drunkards? The world would be a better place without...
You should go home now. And take the shortest, not the scenic route.
I understand. Farewell, Geralt. And good luck on the path.
Fajn, tak to jsme mali. OK, čo je ďalšie? Poď se až ku klubku. Máme ešte niečo? Nie. Nevidím ďalšie ďalšie kvesty. No. Ak to si nejaký nájdem, tak zoberem. Fajn, ale tak vidíme asi posledný questík, no. Tak, ale tu je nejaký questík. No aha, týpek.
What do you want?
Name's Muggs. Rostan Muggs. Need your help in a grave matter.
Fajn, to by určite zaujímavý quest. Vážne.
Sadly, just there across the river, toward the bridge's end, I was attacked. Smashed a bottle of the finest dwarven spirit on the bugger's skull. But the robbery was still a partial success.
Tell me what you want already, and be brief.
Thief ran off with my documents. Very important documents. I need you to get him back for me.
I know, pomogne ti s tým, no.
I don't work Lute, for free.
That I know. Since the dawn of time, no witcher's lifted a finger without pay. I've a smattering of coin in the soles of my boots. Return the documents, and it's yours.
Fine. See what I can do.
Okay. Kolkatka to. Level ten questík. No. Dvojka? Fuck. Tak dúfam, že aspoň za to dobre zaplatí. Aspoň 50, že mi vysolia na ruku.
Ináč
to by bolo na nič. To by si mi nechcelo robiť. Lebo ako ja neviem, prečo dávajú takéto low level questy do mestečka, kde proste je level 10. K tomu nechápem vôbec. Lebo oni ako keby, oni dávajú tiež aj príliš vysoké levely na ten questík, aj keď tam žiadne technické nebezpečenstvo nečelím. No a tu je typek. Naval dokumenty, hovedo.
Me? A thief? I won him straight, I did, in a game of cards.
Not how Mug sees it. Claims he was... mugged.
He lost, demanded them papers back, and when I refused, he walloped me over the noggin with a bottle. Barely escaped with me life.
Daj mi papieriky, vole, nebudem s tebou hrať. Kventigo.
Papier. Give me the papers. You have to.
True. Definite.
Tak. To bolo easy. Rozhodne ako keď som to prvýkrát dával. To bol prvýkrát, keď som tam mal toho babku so panvičkou, tak ako to what the fuck was that? Ale aspoň som za to žradlo dostal. Čo je dosť výhodné, pretože... Nemôžem sa hneď to prefutovať do flaštovkami do inkonečná, však. Toxicita bude hento. Ja si potrebujem tiež dávať nejaké iné lektvary, takže... No, tuto máš, more.
Well?
Found the thief who took your documents.
Can't be. Let's go get him. You can hold him while I take what's mine.
Slow down. See, this man said he never attacked you. Said you lost to him at cards.
Ach, cheeky bastard. But like me Aunt Rosalie always said, lies got but wee legs and don't run far. The documents belong to my employer. A deed to a townhouse in Vingerberg. And true enough, I've been drinking. Got a bit carried away. And I lost them in a game of cards.
Then you whacked the winner on the head with a bottle.
What was I to do? You weren't willing to give him back. When the scoundrel drew a weapon, I fled. But without them papers, I haven't the gumption to show me face at home.
Here.
Mám tam to dokumenty, more, Tomáš.
Of course I will.
Vysol mi pekne, pekne, dobré love na ruku, aspoň 50. No, koľko som? Dobre, ale ešte si zaznačím ten questík, čo chcem robiť. No, konečne ideme na ňo. Takže na ceste narazím na ďalšie. Jeden skúsenostný bod, lebo ten, lebo to je strašne malý, lebo... 20? Really? Však, ale za to si nekúpim ani tú najkvalitnejšiu rúdu.
Don't like folk wandering around here.
Oh yeah? Well, got a beast you need someone to get rid of? I'm here about the notice.
Supervisor Lund posted it. Yeah, a beast haunts the outskirts, murdering folk. Got them scared to leave their homes after dusk.
Like to talk to this supervisor.
Too bad he don't receive petitioners.
So what's he do exactly?
Delivers relief on behalf of the city council, flour and groats for the paupers, meaning he don't do it personally. He's got men for that. He himself, he,
Supervisors.
Exactly!
Mm-hmm.
I aim to hunt down this monster.
Best hurry then, some other bloke's already after it.
Tam je druhý typek? The fuck?
Who took the contract?
Didn't see the man. Was just told some brave fool turned up.
Any eyewitnesses to these attacks?
No. Just the bodies. Beast appears only at night. Chooses isolated victims.
When do you find the last victim?
Just last night. Hubert, a beggar, but a decent man. I'd let him sleep in the shed from time to time. That one on the right. Eustace hasn't come for the corpse yet. It's lying in there where I found it.
Thanks. So long.
Dobre, fajn, more, postaram sa ti o ten problémik. Takže tam má byť druhý typeček. Fajnovo.
blood's all sucked out. A lesser vampire?
Takže vyzerá nám na upírka.
Blood, but not human. Monster was wounded. Not the marks of a Garkane or a Fletter. Gotta be an Ekimara.
Vyzerá to na Ekimaru. Alebo Katakan? Neviem. Oni vždycky boli. Som si mylil tie mená.
Seems like it had lost some strength, was sneaking along the shoreline.
Okay. Fine. Dobre, takže preplávame to, no. Ináč pod vodou, hoši, rastú veľmi dobré rastliny. Takže ak sa vám nechce kupovať, tak môžete sa potopiť pod vodu a tam si vyloviť nejaké tie alchemické prísady. Fajn. Arty, alebo jak sa to volá, sakra. Tak to čítam vôbec dobre. No, a tam hore je. Lambert. Hej, Ekimara. Dobre. Tak hroma. Hit. No poď. No. Šup. No, dá sa rozlištiť. Nementko jeden však ja mu ukážem. Marek, je dole.
Greetings, Lambert.
Damn, it's good to see you, Wolf.
Decide to do some hunting in Novigrad? For as I remember, you never liked this city.
Still don't. Thing is, I got a certain matter to take care of.
What have you been up to? Any luck on the path?
A lot, in fact. Quite the takings in Lanxeter. Was asked to hunt down a giant who turned out to be a forest troll and some bandits.
Bandits?
Came as a package with the troll.
The matter you mentioned. Anything I can help with?
Maybe. But we'll talk about that later. Got a reward to collect. I'm kinda in a hurry. Let's say you've earned half. What the hell?
Počkaj, zobrám veci z toho.
Join you for that later.
Katakana.
Wait up for me?
Lebo, fine, but try not to
nie vždycky je dobré.
Know where the supervisor has his office?
Yeah.
S nimi hneď, lebo niektoré tie veci, čo zabijete, tak v okolí môže byť dobrý mečík, alebo niečo takého. Som zistil v dvoječke, keď som prechádzal druhý diel zaklinača. Neviem hoši, ale plánujem ho znova uploadnúť, ale pôjdeme teraz, potom pôjdeme inú cestu.
Geralt?
Lebo keď som to prvýkrát uploadoval, tak ja som tento video bolo celé dokázané, tam kvôli tomu jasu sa mi zdá, že to bolo, kvôli tomu, že som nemal dostatočnú ostrosť. Lebo hoši, ak to natáčate proste cez konzolu, tak musíte mať vysokú ostrosť a zase nie vysoký jas proste. Čo znamená, že niekedy ten jas musíte znižiť až na štvrtinku. Čo je ako pekne blbé.
Wait here, I'll go see the supervisor, get your reward.
Do that ourselves. No reason you should abandon your post.
A budete tiež potrebovať aspoň 3,1 rýchlosť na USBčku. Lebo inak toto video tam nedá. To USBčku budete potrebovať na to, aby ste to tam dávali. A aby ste to mohli natáčať aspoň jednu hodinu.
Witches?
Since when do you travel? A taktiež musíte mať povolené na YouTube, že by ste mohli nahrávať dlhšie než 15 minút. Na to nepotrebujete žiadny proste určitý typ odberateľov. Alebo tak, to proste máte od začiatku, keď si vytvoríte kanál.
Lambert, calm down.
Trust me, Geralt, this is important. There's something
dobre,
I gotta know.
Ja už do toho kesať nebudem, okej?
Okay? Take your coin for the before and bugger off. Before I lose my temper.
Where's Yad Carradine? Asking you for the last time.
Guards! To the dungeon with them!
No, to si dokadil zase Lambert, ty vole. No, zdrhne mi. Myslím to, aby mi dal assist. S nimi vyporiadam sám, no.
Shut up and fight.
No. Poď. No, len dva jasne. Už mi zase meč kazí, ty vole. To je jeden z problém, ja. No tak strašne štve. Že meč má durabilitu. A ja keď nemám opravarský kit, mi to bude na hovno. Fajn, kde to je? Zatiaľ tento budem používať. Fajn. Ale ináč aj zbroj sa ničí, takže... A to si musíte dávať veľký bacha.
This guy's more trouble than the Yakimara.
The Carradine's disappeared. I swear. The others too. I only know of Vien.
What about Vien?
She drinks at the Seven Cats. There day and night.
See? You can be helpful.
Really? Ambertko, vysvetli, čo sa tu deje.
That was murder. Was that really necessary?
Yes. More guardsmen will show soon. Let's go. Meet me at the Seven Cats. Tell you everything there.
The Tavern Vien frequents?
Yeah, see you later.
Fine, tak... Questik pokračuje. Dobre, koruny, novigradský dlhý meč. No a nič moc tu nevidím už. Môžeme pokračovať ďalej. Ináč hoši, Gwintové zbieranie kariet a pátranie po zbroji zaklinárskej bude mimo nahrávania. Takže, lebo hoši, nechcem, aby ste presvedzávali cez Gwintové kartičky. A hlavne, keď to budem failovať, tak nechcem, no. Ale ak bude potreba, tak... Alebo ak budú blízkosti typci, u ktorých sa tak ľahko nevrátim, tak... Zahrám si ako napríklad teraz, hoši.
U
nás toto si tu na... Zahráme, až sa pozriem, či nemá nejaké. No, má. Kvetel, Severna Ríša, Nilfgaard... Fajn, tak poď. Dáme na max. Však 10, keď stratím, tak to není problém získať späť. 10 korun späť je získať easy. Nič moc sme nedostali, Severnú ríšu. Nilfgaard, no, to už je fajn. Technicky Nilfgaard môžem hrať. Monštra. Ten monštra budem hrávať. To, ako to sú, to je... S tým dekom sa vie dobre narábať ako ten s tými špehmi Nilfgaard, Severná ríša. To sa mi, to už je, to proste je simple. To je ľahké pre mňa. Chodím hrávať potom s monster dekom. Fajn, máme tu špeho, hej. Neviem, tohoto zamením, nám nadá. Tako ešte. Dobre, tak. Fajn. Ako možno nie ten najlepší deck, ale... Bude to stačí, no. Poď. Trebušet. Tak, tu máš ďalšie, dúfam, že nemá sežehnutie, lebo... No. To mi dosral. Fajn. Tak, tu máš PH. Dve kartičky, no to je dobré. Vynecháva. Dobre, ktorú tam dám? Nie, radšom to nevynechám. Vynechal ťah, teraz to môžem ja skorovať. Dostanem kartu späť. Tak. No, tento typeček mi nepomôže, no. Keď nemá druhú jednotku vedľa seba. Oživujem mi špeha, ale nie je problém. Mám dve návnady. Tak, beriem si ho späť. Zadná líniu si boostol. Skúsim to obyvom pre temerta. A prečo mu to nesieža v žehole? Ako ja nechápem, čo je s ním. Ježiš, to mi dá teda dobrý beatdown, ak budem aj ešte ten druhý osmičkový katapult. Zatiaľ toto tu boostnem. OK. Fajn. Ďalší špech, není problém. Ďalšiu návnadu mám. Tak. Fajné. Ďalší boost. Len dúfam, že mi to vyjde, že proste, no teraz budem musieť len špeho dať a dúfať, že nejaké dobré karty padnú. Doriti má návnadu, ale my máme špeha, ktorý vráti rovnaký efekt, takže... Fajn, Zoltán. Máme vyrovnané. Janko Natalis, no si kokos. Fajn, že tohoto typka dám dole. Dobre, nám dá silu. Tým špehom. My si takto dáme jemu. Tak. Mraz. No našťastie máme oblohu, lebo keby som nemal oblohu, tak to by som prehral. To by bolo v prdeli. Tak, Siegfried. Boostujem nad ním. No a vynechal, takže máme solidný win. OK. Fajne. Desať koruniek. No nepronikniteľná mlha je mi na nič, lebo však už tú kartu mám. Určite teraz v komentu všetci. Ale však vole... Ale nikdy nevieš, to je kvôli navláda a ty potrebuješ tu no. Hej hochu, ale... Ten počasie... Nevyužívam tak... Tak často, proste mi nepadajú. Väčšinou používam len jasnú oblohu.
Had a friend, Aiden. A witcher from the School of the Cat. Some time ago, Aiden took on a contract to lift a curse off a duke's daughter. It was a political mess from the start. Then there was hatred for the School of the Cat to deal with.
They worked hard to deserve that hate. Basically turned hired assassins.
Aiden wasn't like that. Anyway, some of the duke's courtiers had designs. Weren't at all keen on the curse being lifted from the Duke's firstborn. So a band of trained assassins ambushed Aiden.
murdered him. Our dear supervisor was one of them.
And yet, Carradine?
The assassin's leader, and the one to deal the mortal blow.
Sorry about your friend.
Don't need your sympathy, just your help. We have to talk to Vienne. Must have had enough to drink by now. Let's go.
Vienne.
What do you want?
We want to see Yad Carradine.
Now, why would I help you?
My friend's very determined. Just saw him kill a man who refused to help us contact Carradine.
You think you scare me? I don't give a fuck what happens to me. I was part of Carradine's band, but when was that? I don't know where to find him. I've fallen out with the lot. Besides, he's no longer chummy with his old mates. Word around town is he's changed.
Carradine's changed? What do you mean?
He's dropped all his old connections. Stopped taking on petty killings. He's hidden himself away in some hole. Must be planning something big.
Who else was in Carradine's band?
Aside from me, Sleaze, Hammond, and Lund, but they've scattered all over the world. Sleaze went to Tretigal, Hammond to Skellige, and Lund.
Lund's dead.
Finally met his match. Well, you've only Hammond or Sleaze to talk to then.
Satisfied?
She doesn't know anything. We need to talk to Hammond and Sleaze.
Don't go looking for Carradine. If he senses you nipping at his heels, he'll kill you without batting an eye.
We'll see. As for you...
No, Lambert.
Right. Better to leave her like this.
What about my coin? Arseholes.
You gotta help me, Geralt. Best thing will be to split up. You sail to Skellige. Try to squeeze something out of Hammond. I'll go to Tretigor and meet with Sleaze.
Lambert, let's talk about this.
No, let's not. This is one of those situations, serious situations, when you don't ask unnecessary questions and just help your friend.
Where'll we meet once I'm back?
At the Nowhere Inn.
All right, I'm off. Good luck.
Ok, hoši, tak to by som tu ukončil na dneška, takže ak sa vám video páčilo, dajte like, odber a zdieľajte a uvidíme sa teda na poslednej misii, tak čaute.